fly into Bangkok.
Can I go with you? It is now about 6:45 in the morning. Been up for quite a bit of time and I have my coffee. The first elephant to ever have a prosthetic, which is fascinating. By the way, today, December 21st, is my 2 years sobriety date. Gathered in the back of the Toyota and ended up meeting 5 friends who live in LA. Not friends of ours yet, but apparently now we are because this has been a great time. And then another couple got in, they're also from LA, but got to talking and Matt, who's married to Elaine, Honeyman, says, why don't you ask Becky if she know, what is going on with my, it is really bizarre, what is that? Anyway, asked, do you think Becky would know your brother-in-law? And we all kind of made a joke about it. I'm like, well, yeah, she probably would. Yeah, they work together. woman feeding the birds. And as soon as I brave that, she moved. But I did get that.
Excuse me.
You have a good wife.
Say that again, please.
You have a good wife.
That is not what she said a second ago.
And she have a good husband too.
That's what she said a few seconds ago.